it going, y'all? It's your boy, Raymond, back up in here with another reaction video. And today we have an artist that I wasn't really expecting to do like a reaction to, but I kind of became more interested in it as I started listening to more of her music. It is, of course, the new Sky Ferreira single, Don't Forget. Sky Ferreira, of course, obviously, if you're watching this video, you probably know who she is. Very popular and superstar model, as well as an artist when she ventured into some solo work that she had put out, which I wasn't incredibly huge on at first. But as I started getting more into pop and started diving into more alternative pop from like the early 2000s to like the early 2010s, her name kept floating around and I kept getting it recommended from like a couple people that I knew. And so once I took a listen and it started to grow on me over time, I really actually started to like her album Nighttime My Time. You're Not the One, obviously, is just such like a huge statement piece of a track. The production on that album as well is also really interesting and almost like a little bit more industrial and has like a harsher aesthetic. But with these, you know, very pop uplifting vocals from Sky, obviously. So I'm interested to see the direction that she is going to be going into for her new album that's going to be coming out soon. Obviously, anybody who knows anything about Sky Ferreira's career, she's been teasing this album for like years and years and years. And finally, it looks like we're finally going to be getting it. I'm just ready to dive right in. New single, Sky Ferreira, Don't Forget. Let's go ahead and check it out. The imagery looks really interesting. It looks like very early 2000s, but with all of like the very glitzy, glamorous background that I'm seeing here, and all the promotional stuff has kind of looked like that as well. So yeah, I'm interested to see what exactly she has in store and what this might sound like for the album. The track's about three and a half minutes, so let's get going into it. Sky Ferreira, Don't Forget. Oh wow, this production is already super reminiscent. It sounds like she's picking up just where she left off, honestly. Oh. Oh, that guitar. Like a little bit of like a shoegazy accent in the background with all the guitars. All those synths in the background are so gnarly. Those strings in the background. Mix on the chorus though. I don't know. Oh, that synth. Okay. Well then. So first impressions, obviously. I'm not sure when exactly this was produced or how old this song could possibly be, because obviously she's been teasing this album for years, so a majority of it has probably been done for like at least 3 to 4 years now. So yeah, I don't know. I'm curious when this song was actually like produced, or maybe this is a newer cut that she just recently threw together. Yeah, I actually really liked the production style. That's what I actually really liked about her album as well, is that she has a really interesting production style that is like a lot harsher and almost has like this 90s, almost like Nine Inch Nails-esque sort of like production style, but you know, for like a new era basically. I'm sort of getting like a little bit of that sense here, especially with how thick the synths are, and then also especially with how like just the way that the drums are mixed, you know, it sounds very grand, very Phil Collins-esque, I must say. And yeah, her singing is also sounds exactly like how it did back on Nighttime My Time, which is really good to hear, obviously. So yeah, I think overall I actually really enjoyed the track. I don't know, I think that I'm still a little mixed on the chorus, because I think, you know, I was expecting it to sort of like explode out of nowhere a little bit and have like a catchy melody to go with it. but it just kind of stays a little samey throughout the chorus. I kind of like it, I kind of don't. It's just kind of whatever, but especially towards the end, once like the synths and the strings start mingling and mixing together with the drums, I think it sounds really good, and it has like such an edge to it. I think her voice just adds such a nice aesthetic to it as well. A little bit of like a shoegazy element too, with like the guitars in the background, just the way that the drums are mixed on this one. Sky Ferreira. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below, as well as if you guys have any comments about maybe some more information that might be going on with the album and her releasing it, go ahead and drop it down in the comments as well. I'll definitely have to look into the lyrics. It sounds a little bit heartbreaky, a little bit more melodramatic. But yeah, I'll definitely have to dive into that at some point later on in this week. New Sky Ferreira, hopefully album coming soon. That was just our little taste, so yeah, super interesting, and I can't wait to hear more. Make sure you guys go ahead and check out the single, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. I definitely appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Everything and nothing, no.